as well as Cormac Courage, a former associate. Attorney Gary Nadler said they have gotten a great response.
Whoa!
And even name-dropped Steve Bannon as one who had been particularly forthcoming. He said the White House, on the other hand, given him nothing.
If you are someone who's still under 524, if you're eligible to get Chase cards, it doesn't really make sense to pick up these American Express cards until after you're done with Chase. There's a very limited amount of people and situations where I think it makes sense to lose and to burn.
Fucking hell.
Thank you.
from influenza.
Need a doctor? Visit bonsacours.com or call 864-610-5639 to begin.
The only thing, the dyslexia or autism, whatever, you need some document.
Huh?
Oh, in front. Car accident. Shit. Oh, yeah, in front. Yeah, yeah, I tell what, I call you back in front, car accident. I call you back, okay?
I call you back,
bye-bye.
After admitting to an anti-doping violation, the Football Association charged them last month over failing to ensure their whereabouts information was correct three times in the past year. And Leicester City player Riyad Mahrez is thought to have been targeted by hackers. It's after a post appeared on his official Facebook page telling fans he's retiring.
Weather.
A mix of frosty clear spells and showers overnight and sunny spells and showers tomorrow. The high temperatures and local radio waves.
We gotta get that guy's info.
You okay?
Alright, let's